cooking a very delicious meal. I'm cooking short ribs. This beauty is here, short ribs with a little bit of fat. I'm going to first grill them, then I'm going to braise them in beer with vegetables, potatoes, garlic, carrot, and Mexican onions. Very delicious and simple to do. So first, I'm going to be grilling the ribs. That is the sound of flavor. We'll let the ribs grill, then we'll come back to add the vegetables and the beer. Now that the ribs are ready, they're grilled, they're perfect. They're not all well done. They're just halfway cooked, halfway grilled. So now I am going to be placing them on this pan to add the vegetables and the beer. And we're going to slowly cook them in the beer for about 30 to 45 minutes. I'm going to be adding the beer. One full beer is enough. And I have four short ribs. Use your favorite beer. You don't have to use my beer. Use your favorite beer. So I'm gonna be adding all of the vegetables and the potatoes, garlic, Mexican onions, and a few Serrano peppers, green and red. And I am going to cook this for about 45 minutes until they're ready. And then we're going to enjoy short ribs with vegetables, braised in Dos Equis beer. Dinner is ready. Delicious. Short beef rib with vegetables, potatoes, carrots, onions, garlic, serrano peppers, braised, and beer. For tonight, it's braised on Dos Equis beer. So now for the taste. I like the ribs a little bit pink on the middle. Very soft, very tasty, very delicious. Also, I added sour cream and chili tomate sauce. Thank you for watching, for subscribing. Until the next meal, salud.